gonna kick your ass.
And here we go. Alex Grady measuring. Seijin Kwon attacks. Grady counters with a takedown and scores.
Down, down, down.
For you, Travis.
Take that.
The Korean bounces right back with a powerful instep to Grady's face. A point for the Korean team. In the earlier matches today, the Koreans have built up a wide lead. But because of this outstanding performance by Alex Grady, the Americans are closing the gap. But it is way too early to write off Seijin Kwon. As we approach the end of round two, this match is really starting to heat up. Ooh! Seijin Kwon explodes with a vicious aerial back knuckle. As if this physical confrontation weren't enough, Kwon seems to be taunting Grady.
You're mine.
The athletes are starting to lose their composure. Clearly, both teams are more determined to win, but that determination doesn't affect the score. Alex Grady has thus far defied the odds and is leading in the second heaviest weight class of the competition.
차려야지, 좀. 왜 그렇게 당황해?
Alex,
yes, sir.
When he comes in, sidestep and use your ridge hand.
Yes.
Then use your distance. Set him up and sweep him.
Yes, sir.
I'll take it to him.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna take your head off.
Thank you, coach.
With 1 minute remaining in the third round, both athletes are landing some incredible combinations, although neither fighter seems able to seize the advantage. Grady is down. He's hurt. An injured shoulder forced Grady into retirement 3 years ago. It now appears that he's re-injured that very same shoulder. What a blow for the Americans. Alex Grady, hurt. If he can't continue, the match will be forfeit, and the American team will lose the valuable points that Grady has earned so far.
So now, you want to quit now?
No, I don't know.
2 minutes. 2 minutes. Pop it.
Listen here, Alexander. We can't let you go on. Your shoulder's dislocated. We're going to have to stop this thing. Right, coach?
You did your best, Alex. Catherine, take it to medical.
No! Pop it, Tommy. Shit, Tommy, pop it!
Forget it, Alex. It's over.
Do it!
Mama!
God damn it! Tape it up! If I know it's over, I can hold him up for 30 seconds. God damn it, I said, David!
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that there will be a 2-minute injury timeout to determine if Alex Grady can continue. Now, there's just 30 seconds left on the clock. If he can hold on, he keeps the points, and the Americans are still in it.
Put your mind somewhere else. Let the pain go. There is no pain. There is no pain.
You've got 30 seconds to go, Alex. You go out and do it. Let's get up.
Yeah! This is unbelievable. What a show of courage. Alex Grady has re-entered the ring
He intends to finish this fight.
Yes.
To me.
And Quan immediately attacks the right shoulder. Alex bravely parrying with his left hand, trying to keep Quan at bay. Quan attacks, Grady counters and scores. Oh, and Grady catches it with a jumping front kick that knocks Quan clear.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
The buzzer sound, that is the end of the match. Alex Grady, injured shoulder and all, has defeated Se-Jin Quan and managed to keep the American hopes alive.
Ladies and gentlemen, we direct your attention to center.